We're going to offer legislation that will offer a temporary increase in the debt ceiling to allow us some time to continue this conversation, because it is time for solutions. The Democrats' unwillingness to have this conversation has actually resulted in a delay and an ongoing government shutdown, and it's hurting the American people. It's gone on too long. We hope that the president will choose negotiation over crisis, leadership over inaction, and dialogue over silence. It's time to solve our problems.